Hello and welcome to TAIK. I am mohammedadnant and in this video we are going to discuss about how to convert multiple rows to one row in Power Query Editor, that is data transformation. If you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. So this is the raw data. I have the name Sam, John and Mike and their skills here, and I want to convert this like this: Sam, John and Mike in a single row and their skills on a single row with a comma separated value. To do this we need to go a few steps. Let's go one by one. Going back here, first of all you need to transform and then use the group by function. I have made a video about the group by in Power Query Editor. If you haven't seen that, just click on the link given on top of your screen. Now coming back to this one, transform and then group by. So in the basic itself, I'm going to select the name here. Name and skill are the both column names of this table. So name, and here I want to give a name, custom. And in the operations, if you go down at the last, you have all rows. Select this one, then you will not get this option. This will be disabled. So click OK. So it will treat as a table here. If you click this icon, you can extract the column as well, but at the moment I don't want to go with this option. So click cancel. Now I want to add one more column. Take a look at this. Before that we have two column, name and skill, and now we are given this as a custom name. So add custom column. Here I want to give name skill row. So now you need to type your mquery function table dot column, and then open bracket. You will get as table, column as text. So table as table means I need to get the table column name. So open bracket, custom is a column name here. Yes, so I'm going to select this comma, and then inside to that we have two columns, that is the name and skill. So I'm taking skill out of that and then close the bracket. We are given this name as skill row. Click OK. Now it has added as a list here. If you click on this icon, it is asking to expand to new rows. If you do that, just an example, it will react the same way. It will just create a separate row for each and every skill. Actually we don't need this. So I'm deleting this step. Again, if I click on this icon, I have this value, extract values. So click here. Now select a delimiter to use for concatenating list values. I'm going to select comma here. So click OK. Now it converts all the skills, all the rows into a single row with comma separated. You can also delete this column. So this was the source, actually the Sam and the skills in a separate row, and with a few steps we successfully converted a single row with multiple skills. This is how you can able to convert the multiple row into one single row in a Power Query Editor. This is similar to the function like the concatenate x dax in Power BI. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notification. But make sure you turn on the notification on your devices. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.